Hello all, this is the Exotic Jay here, welcome you guys to another episode of Let's Play Jack 2. In the last episode, we ended in the middle of a bullshit collect the green eco mission, which I finished, but I'm in trouble with the Crimson Guard now. I finished it off screen. I could have sworn that I hadn't finished it because it takes so long for... What am I trying to say? Because it takes so long for the... Why? It takes so long for the counter to go down. That's what I was trying to say. It takes so long for the counter to go down, I could have sworn... that I failed and was missing one. I think there was a time where I failed just because I had collected all of them, but the counter didn't go down fast enough for it to recognize that I actually succeeded. Also, I'd like to point out that I'm just about dead. Oh great, another Torn mission. That's not what I wanted. Baron needs to leave me alone. The Baron's not leaving me alone. Baron, leave me alone. Okay, I have been left alone. Even though I don't want to, I'm gonna go to the Torn mission. Okay, I was kind of expecting it to be right next to me, so... I don't actually know where... that is. I think I was heading in the wrong direction, though. Dude! Why was that dude in my way? Where could it be? I don't know where that is. How? I mean, where is it? I don't know where that is. I have no way of knowing where that is. Okay, I don't think it's back here. There's no way. I knew that one would be a failure. I'm trying. Can you not? Of course, the only thing I actually hit with that attack is the thing I was trying to avoid hitting. No, it is just... This is the place. It's the same one. Except apparently not. Hang on. Hang on. I don't think I can find anything to help me. It is the same exact place. No. I'm sick and tired of looking. I'm sick and tired of looking with a time limit. I'm going to explore this whole area and find what I'm looking for. I think this is the one that starts the whole thing. Fine, kill me. Okay. That's the perfect place to start from. Because from here, I need to find a place that looks just like it. This must be a spot for a later mission. Or a spot for an earlier mission. This might be the spot where I destroyed the thing. God, everyone in the way. Give me like another minute. Oh, here it is. Right here. I don't see how there's enough time, but I'll give it a few honest efforts. You know what? I was even headed that way many times before I decided I can't do it. People. What the fuck was that? Almost there. Oh my god, people everywhere. Restarting the mission already. How am I supposed to do this? This doesn't make any sense. That's way too far away. I was right there. I'm gonna try using the hoverboard. It's not gonna work, but I'm gonna try it. And it worked. Of course it somehow worked. Whatever. Mission's done. That's what I care about.
Expecting that little boy to save us is folly. At his age, he's no match for the Metalhead leader. Oh, Jack, we were just talking about Samos's plan.
Onan says your voice sounds very familiar. I'll bet you two golden oldies go way, way back, huh? Onan needs you to prove yourself, Jack. You've shown your brass and your brawn. Now, you must show your brains as well. Frankly, I think she's pushing it, but I'm not the boss. Beat this test, and the third piece to the seal will be revealed. Ready? Go!
Oh, this is interesting.
What? He's still going?
Almost screwed that up.
Pop any more than the true number of each symbol, and you will be penalized.
Oh shit. If you hit one that's not out there, then you're penalized. Then it counts as a miss. That's what's gonna screw me up more than anything.
Okay, so you're good. Congratulations.
Wow. That was hard, but I did it.
The seal of Mar is now complete. Onan says the three artifacts you retrieved from the mountain temple are relics from an ancient light tower. Old songs tell how this light tower once shined down on the actual site of Mar's tomb. I sing one of these songs for you. From the mists of time, Mar's light would shine.
Oh, there, Iron Lungs. Just tell us what we need to do.
Cretans with no taste, huh? You must take the three artifacts to Mar's gate. Only then will the light tower rise and reveal the tomb.
Well, Mar's gate isn't work. Okay, so the place I went to in the last couple episodes was where one of the seal pieces was. I enjoy the fact that you can cause property damage with absolutely no worries in this game. Knew it hit the wall. This is probably going to be a short episode because I don't think I want to start this mission. Oh, what? Screw it. This can be a long one. I prefer long ones over short ones. Warp gate. I saw a bright beam of light telling me where to go. Okay, I'm almost fully loaded with that, finally. Oh yeah. Ooh. New area. Okay. Good job. So then I need to like jump over. Okay. What? Okay, it just seemed weird. How do I get over there? By doing that, apparently. Am I just back in town? Back where I started?
Decontamination complete.
Yes. So that was exactly. What the hell then? I mean, it took me to a different place, but that different place didn't do anything. Dead. Okay. Maybe I should be going through here then. Okay, yeah. At least it's someplace different. The gear and the lens. Don't know what the other thing we grabbed was. Oh, there it is. Right through the Baron statue. Nice. Nice. I'm glad I decided to do that, because I didn't like doing the video much. Alright, let me get out of here. And that's why. That explains everything, really. Because that's why going this way. Takes you right out here. And then you're expected to die, really. If you can't make the jump, you die and you still end up in the exact same spot you're supposed to be. Oh, now I'm going to a skull, which is probably supposed to be the Tomb of Mar. Let's go ahead and head over there just for your viewing convenience. I don't know what that means. I wonder if any of these Crimson Guards are seeing me, like, go up just to go over them, and they're like, huh, how considerate. Right here. In the next episode, we'll be going in there. I will see you guys then. Have a good day now.